गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डू अ न्यू टॉपिक ऑफ मैथ्स आफ्टर। डू यू नो व्हाट इज आफ्टर? आफ्टर मींस द नेक्स्ट नंबर, यानी अगला नंबर। कम विद मी, आई विल शो इट टू यू। माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, यू कैन सी सो मेनी कलरफुल बॉल्स हियर। And you can see the numbers are written on these balls. Come with me, let us read out these numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now, these balls will teach us the concept of after. As I told you earlier also, after means the next number. After kya hai? Next number. Yani agla number. So, can you tell me what comes after 4? After means agla number, next number. To 4 se aage kaun baitha hua hai? Bataiye. Yes, 5. So, what comes after 4? 5. 4 ke aage kaun baitha hai? 5. So, what comes after 4? 5. And now tell me what comes after 5? 6. Yes. What comes after 5? 6. Very good. And what comes after 6? 7. Shabash. Jo aapse number pucha gaya, jaise ma'am ne 6 number pucha, right? To 6 se aage hum kya likhte hain? Kaun sa number aata hai? 7. So 7 is the answer. Now tell me, what comes after 13? 14. Yes. And what comes after 16? 17. Good. Ab aapko samajh aaya? After means the next number. Okay. Now quickly take out your maths notebooks. Now all of you quickly write down day and heading of after and leave this line. Okay, all of you leave this whole line. Now let us write down here 0 7 4 74. First we will write down the numbers here. Okay, 100 1, 66, 66, 50, 113, 84, 7, 129. Now, my dear students, you will leave this box. My dear students, now you will leave this whole line. Okay? Ye puri line aapko chhodni hai. Now, you will be drawing a box here for the answers, like this. You can use a scale for drawing the box, okay? Now, you will draw the sleeping lines in it, like this.
ओके, ड्रॉ द स्लीपिंग लाइन्स. नाउ यू विल टेल मी. नाउ सी द फर्स्ट नंबर इज 74. ओके, नाउ आई टोल्ड यू दैट आफ्टर मीन्स द नेक्स्ट नंबर, अगला नंबर. तो 74 से नेक्स्ट नंबर क्या आएगा? यस, 75. सो वी विल राइट डाउन हियर 75. गुड. नाउ नेक्स्ट 101. व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर 101? 102. राइट डाउन 102. What comes after 66? 67. Right here, 0, 6, 7, 67. 50. What comes after 50? 51. Yes. Write down. 51. Next, now, what comes after 113? 113 से next number कौन सा है? 114. So, write down 114. What comes after 84? 85. Yes. Write down 85. Next is only 7. What comes after only 7? 7 से अगला number कौन सा होता है? 8. Very good. So we will write only 8. Write down here only 8. After 129. 130. Yes. Write down 130. Very good. Now, let us revise it quickly. What comes after 74? 75. 101, 102. 66, 67. 50, 51. 113, 114. 84, 85. 7, 8. 129, 130. Okay. Now, my dear children, do your maths work very neatly. Thank you. Bye-bye.